The World Health Organization recommends certain steps for a healthy heart. First is control of hypertension. If you are hypertensive, make sure your hypertension is under control. Second, control of diabetes. You are a diabetic, control your diabetes. Third is control your cholesterol levels. You need your LDL cholesterol to be less than 200. Number four is, if you are an obese patient, you need to control your obesity. There is a specific body mass index which you have to target and be below that level. Number five, the most important one is, if you are a smoker, quit smoking immediately. It's pretty dangerous, not just active smoking, passive smoking is also to be abhorred. Number six is brisk physical activity, at least brisk walking of at least 30 to 45 minutes per day, 5 to 6 days a week is advised as per the guidelines. Last but not the least is the dietary control. One of the queries we have is about what sort of oil which we should be using. The oil which we would recommend as cardiologist is rice bran oil. The reason which we recommend is, it has got an ideal combination of saturated fatty acids, polyunsaturated fatty acids or PUFAs, monounsaturated fatty acids, MUFAs and omega-3 fatty acids. In addition, it has also got a very good antioxidant effect. In addition, there is a lot of data about rice bran oil, both in animal studies and human studies, which tell us that it maintains the LDL cholesterol level, the triglyceride levels, and increases the HDL cholesterol, good cholesterol. So these are all the benefits of using this rice bran oil. So this is a ideal oil to be recommended for daily cooking purpose. The rice bran oil is nearest to the recommendations provided by the American Heart Association and World Health Organization. So because it contains an ideal combination of fatty acids, from saturated to unsaturated fatty acids, ideal combination of antioxidant effect, and it has got lot of data both on animals and human studies where it is proved to be beneficial. So this is an ideal cooking oil to be used by all of us.